Boston family is in the midst of their packing up for home for a final move when their daughter, who is an artist, Mags, comes to help them with the move. But Mags isn't focused on the actual move, but rather finishing a portrait of her aging parents. This is all played out in the play Painting Churches, happening at the Adobe Theater. And here with us now is the director of the show, Brian Hansen. Brian, always good to see you.
Good
Thanks
to see
for coming
you.
In. So let's talk about the show. First of all, what does the title Painting Churches mean?
Well, first of all, it has nothing to do with religion. Mm-hmm. And has nothing to do with painting those physical buildings called churches. It's the family's name, Church.
Okay.
And the older parents are being painted by their daughter, who is now a rising and very important portrait painter. Mm-hmm. But before she can actually paint her parents, she has to work through a lot of baggage about her growing up in the family of a very influential and very famous father.
Okay.
And so in that sense, it's a relationship drama.
Gotcha. Okay. Now, is this, we call this a coming of age story? Is this really Mag's story that we're looking at?
Partly, yes.
Partly.
But it gets more complicated. Mm-hmm. In fact, the play is really quite complicated in a fascinating way. Because not only does Mags have to come of age in terms of realizing or forcing her parents to understand that she is in fact an artist in her own right, mm-hmm. she has to do the same thing for herself.
Gotcha.
And to make it more complicated, because her father is in decline, mm-hmm. in the early stages of dementia, as a matter of fact, mm-hmm. she has to come to grips with, and they have to come to grips with, the fact that the father is not the revered father of the old days, mm-hmm. that this is a new person. So the changing dynamics of the relationship are extremely interesting.
Gotcha. Yeah. Now, you're describing this play as something that is heartbreaking and hilarious at the same time. So this isn't just something that's very heavy. And I mean, oftentimes the story is relayed much better through humor in many ways, that it can't be so heavy. Would you consider this something that it leans more of a drama or a comedy?
Well, it's both.
Both.
That's the interesting thing about it. I mean, it's been said that every life seen from the inside is a tragedy, seen from the outside is a comedy.
Hmm.
And the best writers, certainly since Chekhov, have tried to get both of those simultaneously.
Right.
And I think Tina Howe, in this particular play, written in the 1980s, does that effectively. Because at the very moment that you are laughing, your heart is breaking,
mm-hmm.
because you see what is in fact happening at a deeper level.
Gotcha.
So you're invited to be both inside the character and outside the character.
Gotcha.
And I think people will find that an extraordinarily moving play.
Yeah, yeah. And only three actors in
yes.
it, and three very prominent actors here in New
yes,
Mexico.
Yes, very well-known actors. Ray Orley mm-hmm. has worked so much in local theater, and people know him and love him because he's a terrific actor.
Mm-hmm.
Becky Mayo mm-hmm. hasn't been working as an actress much recently, but she is well known as a director and
mm-hmm.
a writer.
Mm-hmm.
And Michelle Bowler mm-hmm. is an actress who has worked recently in several theaters, but mainly at the Adobe.
Mm-hmm.
And I think the three of them are doing a wonderful job.
Right.
So, and of course, in a three-character play,
mm-hmm.
a lot of responsibility
Absolutely.
Falls on them.
Absolutely. So when does the show open? How can we get tickets
it
for it?
It opens Friday night, the okay. 27th, and closes the 13th of July.
Okay.
And, of course, they're playing Friday and Saturday with an 8 o'clock curtain, and Sundays at 2 o'clock.
Fantastic. Over at the Adobe Theater, a fantastic place to mm-hmm. catch live theater. For more information on Painting Churches, head over to Casa.com, click on the Casa blog. Brian, break legs this weekend.
Thanks so much.